So in the United States, we can cure 85% or more of all children who have cancer.
Okay. What's her name?
Bella Ella.
Bella Ella? She's got two names?
So as a pediatric oncologist, you go into this knowing that you can make a difference and that you can cure majority of your patients. At Duke, our job is to provide the best possible care for patients, no matter where they are in the world. The first thing that we did was figure out why. Why is that survival gap so great between the US and Tanzania? And everyone off the bat sort of assumed that the reason why was because of resources and money. Families were having to pay for everything. The lab tests, their treatment, every piece of equipment that they had to use during the time in the hospital. We established a nonprofit to get all of the chemotherapy paid for. And at the end of that year, basically, we saw absolutely no improvement in survival. So then we had to go back to the drawing board and really try to figure out what's the reason, what's really going on. And what we found out is that almost half of the patients were abandoning care. And one of the things that we discovered is that there was an average of 49 days that patients would arrive at the hospital before the oncology department was ever notified that there was even a patient. So how could we get people faster diagnoses? And that's where we started the patient navigation program from.
My name is Judith Pascali. My position is a patient care navigator.
Her job was really to go to the wards and identify patients who might be diagnosed with cancer and to provide education to the families about what cancer is and kind of what the expectation would be at the next time. And after a year of the patient navigation program, our survival rate was 35%. I think we all kind of cheered. And that kind of gave us new ideas, new hope, new things that we could potentially use to continue to improve survival. People think that treating cancer globally is too difficult to do. And the reality is that with very simple interventions with people that care, anybody can make a difference.